You look close, you can see it. It's cooling that entire corner back there. And then slowly wind it around, zip tying it along the way. All right, there's the connection to the main tube, a couple of extender nozzles. I just use these because then you can kind of position them more where you want them, and they're farther out from the fan. Then you just hook it up to a garden hose, plug it in, fire it up. How fine the mist is. You can only see it right at the outlet. Here's the same shot, but not in the sun. And then back into the sun. It's amazing. Pretty much invisible.